Hey, Nelson. Hey,
congratulations for being here tonight for this special presentation of being the Ricardos.
Oh, yeah. This feels great. I mean, obviously, I've been cooped up for a couple of years there, so this feels very special to be out.
I know. So tell us about this experience, you know, Sorkin and Bardem, and I mean, just to be in that room is quite an experience.
It's wild, I'll tell you. The last few years, all actors have been putting themselves on tape instead of the traditional method of going in and auditioning for people. So I didn't meet Aaron until I got to set, and it was mind-boggling, let me tell you, because that's sort of a bucket list person to work with right there is Aaron Sorkin, one of the best writers of a generation. And also Javier, my God, like that's, I've seen No Country for Old Men is the movie I've seen the most times in theaters before. So I was very starstruck, just trying to keep it together, basically.
So during this entire production, did you see, you know, did you see them as, you know, Javier and such, or did you see them as, you know, Ricky and...
I got to tell you, I definitely saw Nicole as Lucy because, I'll be honest, I was skeptical that anybody could sort of pull that off. So such an iconic person, such an iconic role, she nailed it. It's like unbelievable how believable she is as that character and how into it and the voice and the whole attitude. I would forget sometimes. It's crazy.
So who did you try to emulate as a, you know, as an executive here?
I would get in a lot of trouble if I named names here, but I've met a huge amount of executives, and I think I can sort of nail the air of superiority a little, just for some. Obviously, no one who worked on this movie.
Before I let you go, what do you think the chances of awards for this film?
I'd say it's guaranteed nominations, for sure, for Nicole, for sure, for screenplay at the very least. I mean, I think she's got a really, really strong chance of winning this year. It's a great, great performance.
Yeah, I've seen it too. It is a terrific performance. Thank you very much, Alan.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Thank you.